big snow today. I'm Brian Denzel. We're at Big Snow Resort Indian Head outside Sky Bar. We've been working hard all this week getting ready for the USSA Speed Camp coming in tomorrow. We got 16 and under future Olympians. If you want to come out and see some great racing, see some really fast skiers, stop here. We'll have FIS, Winnebago, Tomahawk, and Geronimo closed to the public for that camp. But we will have the East Tee, Bear Creek will all be open here at Indian Head, and Blackjack is open 100%. So if you want to avoid the crowds, stop on over to them places. If you want to see some great racing, stop here. The conditions are awesome. We are off the hook. It's been a great winter. Little bit of snow coming in, nothing much, but the temp should be really nice for the weekend. National Pride and Food Service Week is the first week in February. Big Snow wants to celebrate with all the servers and bar staff that serve us daily. And for their hard work and dedication on the job, you'll get 20% off a lift ticket. Just bring in a valid paycheck stub and get that discount. Every Saturday night, we have snowshoeing with Stuart. It's a fairly easy trail. Meets at Health and Racket at 6 p.m. As usual, there's a pile of music around. Tony Cuscetti will be playing in the Sky Bar on Friday night, followed up by Timmy House up at Dudley Saloon at 9 o'clock. Saturday night, it's Corey Carlson at 3:30 in the Sky Bar, Timmy House in the Loggers Lounge, and the Tony Cuscetti Band will be playing up at Dudley Saloon at 9 p.m. Always remember, here at Big Snow Resort, we're here to enrich lives by sharing the gift of the outdoors. We've been doing that for 60 years here at Indian Head, so come on out and help us celebrate. I'm Brian Denzel with Big Snow today, hoping you get first track.